A lot of people that have so today I'm talking about the gym you're leaving, so that's probably people who know who are watching the radio television today or OT news if you put forward instead of the Irish world. You heard about this poor young girl, this teenage girl in other words, who lost her mother when she was doing her leaving cert, and she had to, well, she didn't have a choice with, to be honest, in it. Because the Department of Education in the school should have at least considered it, that she was very stressed at this time and she shouldn't have been let do the exam and put all that pressure on her, because it shouldn't have been done in the first place. In my opinion, I'm going to say it's very, very short and sweet. And I said that I'm going to talk to loads of TDs and loads of centres if I can, but they probably wouldn't away from me because they just literally don't want to meet me no matter what happens. Like, unless I. You know, unless something happens, they're not going to meet me. But I'm taking this as a personal thing to try and change something, because the Department of Education, our young people and our old people should be the top priority. Because young people's minds don't develop until they're about 16, 15. Well, that time, your mind doesn't develop, your mind doesn't know how to cope that well, and your mind doesn't know how to take that well. And you get to 15 or 16, and you're putting pressure on people. Like, generally, when you're doing your junior cert, you're about 15 or that. Even when you get to, after 18, your mind starts developing even better and better and better. You might not take it, but it does. But the Department of Education doesn't seem to have a brain in their head. Any the minister or any of them don't have a brain in their head. The junior cert and leaving cert, they might be updating it this year to make it better for people with dyslexia and all that, but it's ridiculous. Full stop, it's ridiculous. Because junior sorts and leaving sorts, they don't matter. That's really the thing. They don't matter. The thing, this should be a country that it doesn't matter if you're the highest person who has the biggest brain in the country. You do, they might like your employers if you can get as much money as they can for them to make a profit. But the way it should be done, the way other countries do it, which is Scandinavian countries, they care more about the person's respect and more about their attitude. Their respect for people who they work with and respect for their bosses and all that. They don't care about a piece of paper. And this culture focuses too much. I see it so many times. So many young people who killed themselves last year because they were worried sick about these exams. And I blame the Minister for Education. I blame the Department of Education. And I'm saying that very bluntly. And bullying too in the schools. They're not handling it properly. The schools don't know how to handle it. The only thing they know how to do is get their money at the end of the week. Which I don't blame them, because they're underpaid teachers, young teachers, and they're, I mean, why should they work very hard if they're not going to get proper pay? But at the same time, you're messing with people's lives. You don't know what that other person's taking. And that's another thing. Teachers don't know what young people are taking. And I could say this forever, but I know at the end of the day, I'm specialised in mental health now. I spent so many months and even like the last year going over things and looking over documents, which is, I'm not blabbering off here. I'm really telling the truth because I've thought about it for so long. It should be no junior sort, no leaving sort in this country, because it's just, this country should get its act together, just be a bit high tech. Like, it doesn't, these exams are like the be on and end all. You know what I'm saying? Like, the world's going to blow up if you fail them. That's the way the schools put pressure on people, which is a disgrace. And there should be a small test at the end of the year, say, instead of the leaving cert. And it should be just plain and simple. Nothing technical or anything like that. But as I said to one person, you're a young person for so long, and these exams should not even worry you. Because at the end of the day, as I said to this person one time, your health is your wealth. Because you, no matter how much brains you have, no matter how much money you have, even if you have the whole country full of money, if you have something wrong with you and that can't be cured, you can get yourself a better bed, you can get yourself in a private ward. But you can't undo the unbearable. Which is the truth, no matter what you can do, you can't face it, fight debt. That's what I'm trying to say. So it's better to be healthy than, suppose, worry about things. That's what I'm trying to say here. So yeah, thank you for watching. Let me know what you think and subscribe for more, and bye.